right? Yeah, yeah.
Here, hold this for me. Let me check the oil. Mechanical engineers are found in all aspects of engineering. You can do things with controls, mechatronics. You can do sort of old school things like structures, stress analysis. You can get into aerodynamics, thermal modeling, fluids. You can really go anywhere with it. We are the UW EcoCar 3 team. We're a team of primarily undergraduates who compete against other schools to take a stock donated General Motors vehicle and turn it into a hybrid. I worked on integrating the air intake system into the engine, as well as actually the air conditioning system.
Mechanical engineering gives you the flexibility to not just apply your knowledge to cars and airplanes and manufacturing, but also to apply it to the human body and medicine and health. I often brag to my colleagues that the human body is the ultimate machine and is both a source of inspiration, but also challenge as a mechanical engineer.
I heard of this lab last year, and what was most unique was principal investigator Dr. Kat Steele. She has an extensive background in clinical practice. She brings this unique skill set and a unique perspective into an engineering lab.
Our students are involved in all aspects of our research. They build and test new devices. They're really involved across the spectrum of building, testing, and designing new methods to improve human movement. It's for individuals with spinal cord injury who can move their wrist but who can't move their fingers.
It is very surprising, even, I mean, especially for me, now that I'm studying this subject, how difficult it is to manipulate something like this. The complexity of doing this task is really the first challenge that I'm dealing with right now.
They currently pound it out of metal, but with 3D fabrication, we can easily print all of the pieces required. So that now we have a device where if an individual flexes and extends their wrist, it opens and closes their hand.
I really care about the environment, and I wanted to make a difference in sort of the everyday lives of people.
Growing up, my father was a doctor, and it was very challenging for me to choose one versus the other, but my love for machines prevailed and I went towards mechanical engineering. But I feel really happy that I can now amalgamate what I've learned in engineering with pressing needs in medicine.